Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick, and totally spaced it. Completed the middle linebacker collection, and I totally spaced to open up the legendary packs and the key pack. So I forgot about that. So I bought a 10-pack off-season just to kind of say I'm sorry for forgetting to record that. I'll show you guys my new lineup. This is going to be my lineup until after the draft. So my line is pretty weak. I got the Peters and the Jake Long just pretty much for their boosts, and they play decently well where they are. Had them already pulled or in my reserve, so I just threw them there. McCoy will be my halfback, I think. I don't really care who's my halfback. McCoy performs good, so leave him there. Probably get the collected combine version of Vernon Davis to play as my fullback. I have Sharp there now just because I don't have anywhere else for him to play. Here's where I upgraded. I upgraded my wide receivers. Got a possession wide receiver, kind of, in Reggie Wayne. Got Julio for slot, and then I got Dez Bryant for the other side of Reggie Wayne. And they have a bunch of boosts, so it's actually pretty nice there. Gonna use the Hoops Gate as my tight end, most likely. Obviously gonna keep my Michael Vick Ghost there. This is gonna change up a lot after the draft. Probably move Kevin Williams to either D-tackle 2 or left end, depending. And then I don't know what I'm going to do at left end unless I do move Kevin Williams over there, or I move like a Geno Atkins or Haloti Ngata over there, because there really isn't a left end that I really like in this game. Definitely Farini's going to stay on the team because he's got the +2 speed. Here is a little bit weird. This is the reward I got for doing the collection. I decided to keep the Patrick Willis. Off of doing that collection, I made all my money back without selling the Willis, so I just decided to keep it because he's an amazing card, so I just decided to hold on to him, and I'll use him. And then I also have this Urlacher here, the fantasy one. He'll probably play middle linebacker too. I'll probably pick up the Suggs or Von Miller, depending on who I want. And then over here, if I don't pick up the Suggs there, I'll probably get it here. I did have Luke Kuechly there, but I don't know where. I think I sold one of them. And then there's Cromartie and Revis and Bailey. I picked up Revis just to have another corner. Picked up the Leon Sandcastle. He was only 90K. And his discard value is 50, so he's getting down to near his discard value. But definitely a good card. Definitely had to pick him up to play opposite of Eric Berry. Went back out and picked up Thomas Morstead and Blair Walsh. And still running Jackson and Jones as my kick and punt returns. The only reason I have the top rated D-Jax instead of his second edition is I just like the look of the top rated cards. I like the jersey in the background, the top rated thing on the side. That's the only reason I have him. And I picked up Marshawn Lynch to be my third down running back. If it's in a tough situation, he can maybe truck through him. And if he gets a hole, he has enough speed to take off. Still rocking all the same stuff there. So let's back out and open up these packs. We'll see what we can pull. The fantasy middle linebackers like DeQuell Jackson and Mason Foster and Brian Urlacher have all dropped in price, but it'd still be really nice to pull one of them. Okay. Contract. Okay. Probably going to end up discarding a couple of rare, semi-rare golds, and it just frustrates me because there's so many weird rare golds and whatnot that I can't keep up with it. Like, there's so many. Quinn Jammer, Lawrence Jackson, Rex Ryan, Kenny Phillips, Deshaun Goldson. Ooh, nice Aaron Rodgers. I wonder how much he's going for still. Kyle Rudolph, Victor Cruz. Nice. I remember, I think Aaron Rodgers was like 60K at one point. I know he's not that high anymore, but I think he's at probably 30, hopefully 30. My trade block full? No. Okay. Maybe 30? Maybe 20? I'll take 20 out of him. I mean, anything at this point. I mean, I'll take anything for any card, really. So Carlos Dunlap. We're going to quick reveal this one. Gary Hardy. Charles Tillman, Namdi is a little bit. Greg Zuerlein's rookie card, I think, is a little bit Kaysen. I don't know why. One day I couldn't find Kaysen on the auction, and I really don't understand why. Namdi's worth like 5K or something like that, so I'll throw him to my trades. I'll throw Kaysen to my trades. I want to do the punter and kicker collections just to open up legendary bags and whatnot, but the stupid Chris Cluey and Greg Zuerlein are so freaking expensive you can't do it. So, Greg Schiano, Randy, Phil Lodeholt, Jacques Cesaire, Ahmad Bradshaw, Contract, Dwayne Brown, Vincent Jackson, Pettigrew, Comb Cowboys, and Brandon Graham. Contract, we'll keep all those. I want to get the stupid numbered, the lost hero Randy Moss, but I don't want to pay what the people want, because I want a big possession wide receiver. Kind of like Calvin or Randy, but Randy's too expensive, and I don't really want the Pro Bowl Calvin. So I just kind of was like, eh. So Jasper Brinkley, Jeff Allen. Okay, throw those. I don't know how much Lodi is. I'll just kind of let him go. I'll find him in my reserves later if I need him. So Chris Houston. We'll quick reveal this one. No, Cliff Averill, JPP, Contract, Eric Norwood. Toss those guys. There were some left end bronzes that were stupidly rare. Oh my gosh. Made me want to punch myself in the face. Some of those cards. I do like how they gave you 350,000 coins though for completing it. That was nice. I'm just on a quick reveal spree now. Jermichael Peters. Mauga. Ray Maluga. Chris Johnson. Throw those to my reserves. Come on, something good. At least like elite card. I don't even know. Elite fantasy, something. Charles Johnson, Contract, Darius Hayward Bay, Calais Campbell. That was the first additional one. Holy crap, is that one expensive? Well, it's not ridiculous, but it's more than it should be. Let me put it that way. So two more off seasons to go. This is the Contract star of no playbook. Offense for the Bears. Da, na, na. Quick reveal. Will Smith, Carlos Dansby, Ultron Werner. Just gonna keep the Werner. Trent Williams, Jeff Backus. Okay, throwing all those. Contract of Werner. Come on. Starting off with Tim Hightower. I've never pulled a Tim Hightower before, I don't think. Terrell Thomas, Jason Garrett, Jared Crick, Contract, Baltimore defense. Greg Jennings, Jeremy Maclin. I wonder how much he is. He used to be extremely rare. Daniel Manning. I'm getting just cards that used to be rare in this pack like crazy. So I just want to keep the Daniel Manning. I know he's not rare. The Maclin. Tim Hightower and Contract. Let's toss those. Send Maclin to my trade block. Send these all to my reserves. And yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop it a like if you did. Let me know if there are any collections in here you would like me to complete or anything. And would like to see, or I don't know, just like to see me complete and then open the legendary packs or something like that. If you know if this collection is decently easy, let me know. Because I was thinking about doing it, but I'm not going to do it tonight. And then I think I might do the right tackle collection. I mean, there's no like fantasy cards or elite cards. It's just a couple of the cards like Jeremy Trueblood that I'd have to worry about. I can't go back here and do the D-tackles or the left outside linebacker because they have fantasy cards and ghost cards, so I can't do those. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will catch you guys later. Peace out.